There are two different ways to get into the programming area. You can hold on a button. It'll make a circle and make a little ding sound as you go into it. It takes about 3 seconds. The other way to do it is going to be for you to go into the menu, go into setup, and under the page area, you edit the current page, and then you edit the page sales. So there's two different ways to get into the menu.